the time of year when even the most pure hearts will be corrupted, or the nicest and the kindest will become evil. It is the time of year where the simplest and nicest things will turn them back and turn on you. This is the return of the Halloween-a-thon here in the channel. Is this the second annual Halloween-a-thon? As we return to Mario Kart 8 with the Halloween Me here on the channel. Yes, it is the beginning of the Halloween-a-thon part 2 or just 2, whatever you want to say. Second annual Halloween-a-thon. Our return to Halloween Me, Mario Kart 8. Yeah, it's been one crazy year so far. I can't believe it's been a year. We did this last year. It's been one hell of a crazy ride. Year. But we're back with more Mario Kart 8 as part of the Halloween-a-thon, the tradition of the Mario Kart 8 Halloween Me returns. Tradition we started last year. Continue this year. How's everyone doing today? No sound, DQ. Got that mucus mic. You're fail fishing. First, but yeah. Fellow Japanese, a fellow Japanese racer. It's 1 o'clock in the morning over there. I think I'm 1 o'clock in the morning over there. Shout out there, late night buddies. Nice fellow races from the other side of the world. Oh, race late in ASL, so we're not that late, but I used to, but then I had to get up earlier. The casting don't much anymore. It's race anymore that late. ever seen me casting for 3 o'clock in the morning. Playing work or he... or he used to do. And the only reason I stopped was, again, like, as I'm casting, is I have to get up in the morning to cast. It's a little hard to get up in the morning to cast if I'm staying up at 3 o'clock in the morning. Oh, bullshit. Casting, and I got into sleep at like 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. Look at this. AMs right now. Gonna top it off, fucking Red Shield End. I think that's just perfect combination of stupidity at this race. send me a, I don't know. It's perfectly fine because they're filling up. Ugh. They're pushing a wall there is not fine. To get rid of that quick enough to get the power back. No, it does always work out for me. Come on, just up nose. Give me something good. Yay. Okay. Damn it. Damn it. But the sixth place is fine. Ooh, thanks for a friend request there, Demi. I Point of which is boring. Trust me, boring is never boring. Trust me, once you start singing, he will be in your hearts forever. Wait for TQ to start. He is about to switch over. Oh god. Think how bad the Ravens are playing, it probably could. Have not won a game this year. Oh, I'm sorry. I'll get you next time, you little doggy too. I heal 11. I heard saw that somewhere was coming up. Moo. Okay. Boomerang. Two guys in front of me get fucking both bells. I got three mushrooms. Thank game. That's it. Oh, he must have said it like from fifth to fourth there. That blue shell is like, where the hell happened? I never saw it go by. Ooh. It's missed the explosion. I'll take fourth, okay. Yeah. Hey, nice way to start. DQ unfortunately always gets screwed. Damn it. Okay. This one much the other one, but dull. Yeah, first to fourth. What the fuck? I did finish in fourth, right guys? And I finished across, right? You did say that? Should've. What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, I smartly used it. No, in effect, the game might freaking push me in the grass. So I was like, you know, if the game's gonna push me in the grass, I'm gonna save it till after. The 3 minutes room till after it might push me in the grass. But if I'm pushing the grass, the game not letting me control my guy properly. Give me edge of it. Strategy. That's what it's called. Okay. Oh, come on. Really? Why this fucking shit? This is a fucking grass again. Oh my god. Stop it, game. Stop it. No! This is my fucking controller of my fucking eagle. Let me go around it, you fucker! Oh my god, stop it, stop with the three mushrooms. It should not be if I am, most people get lost parts. Be if I am, getting started the fourth most. Like, what the fuck? Hashtag screwed. I still have no idea, what the fuck? I still don't get what the hell happened in that first race. If it was fourth, and it went like, nope, we're not gonna know it. I know I did. Nobody passed me. So again, that's fucking cheating. You're lying and cheating. Hey, we get to go to the movie anyway. Move it! Movement lives on. We'll never die. Did not hit that, you fucking liar. Game, stop lying. What the fuck did I get by again? The kids can't be aware of nothingness. You have to be hit by something to be spun out. You can't say, oh, hit by the horn, even though you're not even close enough to be hit by it. Does not work that way. There's no fucking way I finished 5th to 6th at first race. None. I was a 4th. fucking something weird going on with it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I wouldn't be surprised. I wouldn't be surprised if Bella stays decent in the bag for MLB. With playing a lot. ESPN employee Bill Simmons was complaining, saying that ESPN is in the bag for the NFL. I mean, they won't say anything bad, which wouldn't surprise me. And sometimes they'll say something, but I'm saying they're very pro a lot of times for the NFL. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. I think I mentioned this before, multiple times. That baseball and football and even some of the other sports are not exactly played by up and up. Not because of anything on the field. It's been decided off the field. And a lot of times if you watch enough, you can tell whether referees are favoring against one team or another team. Same with umpires, baseball. Anyway, it's Falls and Strikes being called ridiculously bad. Oh, there's 10 times. Well, I can count more than 10 in a game. A lot of games, over and over again. Like, yeah, they don't even ever fight it. Like, they're not a full of shit. They just don't want to admit that they're wrong. Cheap. Why would you choose that? Oh Lord, no, 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 no. 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 No, no. Whoever voted for that, even if it's random. Oh great, fucking great way to start this fucking track. Hat Kappa. I mean, that's really gonna help. A fucking coin! Wait, no, that's actually the opposite of helping. Oh, fucking stop! Track because it won't fucking turn properly. I'll have to turn properly on it. How much you turn it? I just go in the turn. Hey, it just drove me right off the fucking. What the fuck? It just drove me right off the fucking course. Alright, we just get in there after cars for no reason in terms of that. Game just drove me right off the course. Okay. How do I stay on? I have no idea. But I fairly skirted this thing on there. I hit the power up. You know I did, game. No, I didn't fall off! You're lying, sack of shit! Okay. I hate that fucking course. I hate it. I hate it. I fucking hate it. I hate it like it's the black plague. It's pretty much like the black plague of this game. It's like nobody wants to race on it. Nobody likes it. And it this game keeps forcing people to race on it. Thank you. It's just terrible. Whatever. It's up to trolls. And it's even worse than doing the CC. It's even worse than doing the CC. You think it's harder to control and wrangle an under 50 CC. It's fucking even worse than a 200 CC. Oh, you motherfucker, game! Will you stop that shit? That's the game there, both times. Is that me? Oh my god, stop! Why? This game is fucking like. The game is like taking control over my fucking vehicle! It will not let me fucking drive! Oh my god. Oh, thanks. STOP! What the fuck? This thing will not let me fucking drive. It's just fucking driving off like it has a mind of its own. Worse is fucking giving me shit so I can't fucking catch up to anybody in front of me. Thanks, game. Just thanks. Thanks! Just thanks for rubbing the salt in the wounds! I hate fucking doing the CC. Ugh! Because fucking stopping flame offers does not a way to fucking make fucking game. It's not fucking worth it because it just makes the game not fun. Oh, GQ, wait. Oh, 50cc is not coming. Nobody likes it. Stop trying. Lion. The bull bell right to the shortcut. That actually worked. Beat the you know, I didn't think that actually would work. I was trying to do that, but... I know that does work. Sorry. Oh, you fucker! You didn't have to hit me there! Ugh. Then I get hit there by the piranha plant, you lying sack of shit, game. You lying sack of shit! You lying sack of shit there. Why do you have to lie like that? Fuck, there's no... I am far away, not close enough to it to fucking get hit! There's too much space to be saying, oh, you got hit. Too much. You're full of your own shit, game, when you say that. Not even, it doesn't even hit me. I didn't even get hit by the piranha plant. I mean, it's fucking ridiculous. I didn't get hit by a piranha plant, even though you fucking did. That's fucking stupid. I hate the piranha plant. Because the game will tell you you're hit, even though nothing... There is no way, because there's too much space between you and the piranha plant for that to work. And you're already past it, and it can't fucking do a 180 around to hit you. Or turn to hit you from a lot of the times. I can't turn that far enough to hit you. Why do people fucking pick... This is horrible, I'm fucking... Ugh. One interesting thing is you can get, because of the way it works, you get like stars and like get like multiple different items with it, and we're still having a star if you time it right. Than that, so you shouldn't go fast because it's hard to control. God, I hate doing this DC. I just see it. Well, crack it to anyone else I know playing. I don't think there's. Yeah. I really like it, but it's always just better to make sure really do anything else for the next hour. Yeah. So, like, two other people that I mean, TQ Play and Mark are at the moment. There we go, with the 56, I don't even know, it's so almost, and the, oops, hang on, Luigi. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding. Why are these freaking courses? Again, exactly what I'm talking about. This game does not know sometimes that there's more than 10 courses to pick from. I swear. Not even like it's obsessed with like 10 good courses. It's obsessed with like some like the 10 worst courses you can think of in this game. What's actually to fall off there? But they'll find some way at the end to even for the first two times. They always find some way to make me on that last one. No, fuck you! See, always, this game fucking track fucking sucks. Oh, we got a cheater. Person's Wii U should be bricked. Ban is Wii U bricked. Sorry, but it's true. I mean, you're gonna fucking not play by the rules. Not falling off, you fucking lying piece of shit. Well, yeah, said they would fucking find some way to do everything right, and still fucking won't let you do, play, won't fucking play by the rules. I beat Bowser out of the finish line, liar. Liar, liar, pants on fire. Yeah. Rain for. Okay, this is new. That was a first. Okay. I was not expecting that. Where'd all the people go? All the Miis go, just disappeared. There for a second. That was weird. Hello? The race's gonna start any second. Hello, McFly! Finally! Damn that delay! That was really weird. Nintendo must be wigging out. Sorry, Frank. You want Luigi? That's a personal. Just a bit of business. Yeah, I still think I'd make it. One day, game, one day. How about third place, Bullet Bill? The second, well, I should count that as a win because the guy in front is cheating. It's so fucking obvious, fucking, flame mopping. I'll report somebody, because I don't want to report that guy. You know, I think you can ban him from it, but damn, I wish you could ban him. People like that should be banned. It's a Wii U part. There's a guy over at his house and fucking smash his game. Oh, he's already fucking eating. I mean, I saw that backward, sorry. Oh, come on, I hit one of them. You bullshit motherfucking hitting. Probably would give me shit anyway. Yeah. So good in that fucking game, being a dickwaddle. In the world? Come on, Firefox. There we go. Bullshit! It missed me both times, you lying piece of shit game. This game gotta make sure I get hit by fucking that shit. I don't want to fucking hit the fucking power box, so I'm right next to- I didn't even hit that! You're a liar, gang! You're such a terrible liar! It's sure I fucking hit things I should not be hitting, and I hit things I am hitting. Well, fucking let me hit. It's just, it is so much eating. Your six isn't bad, but damn. A fucking belly. Fucking. Six is room. Don't get fuck out. Just run this course. It's on the track. It just was. You are. Two fucking reasons. And I have my point taken away because of your fucking. Hi. FBS. So you gotta be a dipshit, pick the same fucking course over again. What I say about this fucking game, thinking there are 10 fucking tracks in this game. It's 42. And it sure hell is a lot of time we'll be fucking selected from a selection of like 10 of them. Feels like. Not even the most popular, more well-liked ones. It's the ones nobody likes. It's a lot of times it's the ones nobody likes. Most. Thanks for stopping by, big boo. I'd have to have ghosted through those not to hit them. Oh, the balloons. Come on, dude. The hop. Come on! There we go. Ah, bullshit. Oops, I saw Zelda's, links. Fucking Link dude got back at me and pushed me into the fucking rock. Thanks, jackass. Fuck you. I didn't mean to. Even though I did until after I hit it. I didn't even touch your stuff. I don't know why. If I can stole it. Lord. Oh, Lord. Game, there is more than three. There is more than 10 tracks in this game. Stop. I'm picking the same ones over and over again. Fuck you, I hit one of the power-ups, you know that game. Oh! Buy anything there again, like in Teeny Game. After that boomerang, come back soon enough to throw it backwards, this man is up the fucking show. Crap disappeared on me. There we go. Any game? Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I want to mention something also, I got to mention is, I do want to predicate and, make sure there's no misunderstanding or misinterpretation of what this is. I am not trying to rip off Dance Gaming. I'm not trying to rip anyone off. Anyone else is doing this type of thing this month. I've been doing a movie Halloween-a-thon for years. I've been doing that for like since I was a kid, really. It's just the last few years I've had it, I named it. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm thinking about everybody loves watching horror movies during this time of year. During Halloween. Oh, you motherfucker. So really, it was just... It's just the extension of what I've been doing with movies, and it was something I thought of a few years ago before I was on Twitch, or even before I, you know, got to see Dan. Dan that was in like Dan's harem, but it wasn't like I was not intentionally copying him. I was more like copying like, you know, what I do anyway. Like I was doing it to her. I didn't get hit by it. Oh my god! Bullshit game. It was, you know, or like I just wanted this, you know. Do a video game version of it. It was not nothing. Oh fuck you, game liar! Again, lying again. Don't let me have good power up to keep giving me the shit. Keep me far back. It's just cheating game. I mean, sometimes they don't even let me have any power up. Just cheating his own right, go. So, like, it had nothing to do with Dan's head. Everything to do with... I've been thinking of it for 3 years, and... For last year, and... I didn't get to see Dan until... Dan's until 2012. Going to site till after... still after 2011's Halloween-a-thon, which is December. I didn't join until December. So, I had been thinking about it before. You know, I didn't even thought of it, and it's just... And I will say this, Dan inspired me, it's just, that could be done. Like, a rip-off. And it was not me trying to rip off, it's just like, it was an extension of what I already do during the October. Except play the Halloween games. That's I think the only really difference. You know. Same thing with casting, it's just, I'm playing games, playing things I'd be doing anyway. You know. And much like, I've talked about, I do my anime-a-thon before airing next Christmas-a-thon during December. November and December. So, it's really hard to play, like, all Christmassy games, or I would do that, but... It's, you know. We'll be right back. fuck you. The only way that worked is if the ground fucking collapsed from underneath me. And this is not Grumble Volcano, so that doesn't work, game. Just cheating, game. Just cheating. Bullshit. Liar, liar, pants on fire. It hit the guy in front of me, not me. So it should have happened, but I think we're playing fair. Motherfucker. Bullshit. Bullshit. No. Are you fucking cheating me, game? Why? Why? Just face before those two assholes. Get everybody fair.